Okay, we're back. Oh crap. Wait, what do we need to do again?
Go to the mirror where the 4 or 3
Yeah.
Are. For what it is.
Wasn't it down here? Nope, not here.
Don't. Continue. Keep going.
Okay. I trust you.
Oh, duh.
Nobody's at home.
You're not buying anything. No, not that one.
Not this one, no. That one either.
Oh.
Was it then in here in the kitchen? No, living room? Oh no, that's a mirror part, so that's also not.
You're not home.
We are not here. We are just lost in our own home, so we can't find the front door. Oh, the bedroom! That was it.
Is this one?
I think so.
Oh yeah, this is the one. Okay, so find the clock that says 5. I think it's the one behind you?
Yeah.
Yeah, go through there. Just go. Okay, go to the one that said 0, aka 12. That one. 3 o'clock in front of you. Seven.
Yeah, sorry guys, but my chair won't roll on its own. 7. Here we go.
And 3. Which is in front of you. And I think that should do it.
Yay! Okay. At least the music is stopped. Oh no! Are we in her inner place right now? Because it looks disgusting.
Yeah. So let's keep going. The door. Disgusting.
Wait, is this our house now? Oh my god, we really need some decoration, do we?
Decorations and a lot of fucking cleaning.
Cleaning? Nah, just burn it all and then start over rebuilding.
Yes. Oh, that as well, I guess.
I think that will be an easier job because this will never get out of the carpet.
Carpet, the walls.
Ceiling.
Doors.
Oh my god, the kitchen. Well, that is not a safe place to cook anymore.
Definitely not.
Anything in here? Stupid hammer was in the way. No. Well, me got hungry, so yeah, I'm looking for food, but I don't think I wanna have any food in this place.
Yeah.
Maybe, oh no, wait a sec, I was in there. Ah, never mind!
Yeah, I think on the left, behind you, yeah. Ah, down the stairs. So, because that one is locked. Locked. Thing.
Thing? Well, there's not locked, that's just a full grown.
Now go. Oh, not that way, jeez.
Yeah, I was thinking for.
Yeah, that way.
Yeah, he's behind here. Little noisemaker. Even Chim Chim is responding like, oh my god! This is a hell of a cleaning up job.
Stop for a second.
Uh-huh.
Let's use the handle at this phonograph here.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe it's... Yeah. Oh. Is it?
We are saving.
Correct. Oh, we need a... Oh, okay.
Of course.
There's
a lighter.
Let's go.
We had a bloody red.
Oh yeah. Never mind. Let's follow that.
I think that's.
I mean, it's going to the same place that we want. Oh yeah. We'll find a cell record there.
I don't know.
Sorry. We didn't find the baby though. Not yet.
We are getting closer. We were already in the womb, so we are getting definitely close. Bye.
Just wait a little bit more. Getting there. Okay. Yeah, don't. Just go with it.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, okay, let's go do a lefty.
Not a righty?
No. Really. And to the mirror. Okay. You need to use the both hands for this.
Be right back.
Now let's go and give her the baby.
Don't cry. I'm not that scary. All the mirrors will break, but I'm not that scary. Oh crap, wrong guy.
Yeah. Oh. Don't remember. Okay, never mind, go to the mirror.
I was about to say, I think we have not much of a choice right here.
Oh. Lady, have your baby.
Can you now let us leave?
Not yet, I guess. There you go. Not really perfect, but yeah. Kinda has a weird color. yeah. Sorry about that. Gonna give us something?
Lady, we did all that for you, and what do you...
No, wait. Behind you. Where the cross is. Up. No. Look at the cross.
Yeah?
In the middle. There's something stick on it.
Oh. Moon toy. Our last toy. Yahoo! Bye, thank you. Don't mind me. I will leave you two alone. Mia walking.
Okay. Let's go upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
With a toy.
Mm-hmm. Still not home. We are still lost.
No, just.
Yeah, but you see her standing there?
Yeah, I see her. Don't look at her. Not dare you.
Told you, I'm still lost in our own home.
Okay. Yay. Right? There we go. Yay.
So peaceful. Wait, what?
A bit? A little bit, you know. No. Do it again.
Yeah, I kind of figured out what you were meaning. And he was like, yeah, but it is already spinning, so. Sorry. I'm a little child still. There we go.
Okay.
Key tracked with a... Okay. Right.
We had this... where are you going? Behind you. The box.
Oh yeah, duh.
There you go.
Yay!
Now we go all the way down again. Play the little music.
What's the fastest way to go down? Lady, we are going to disturb you.
Oh, she's not there, so.
That makes me not feel better.
Yeah.
Maybe we can go. As well as my own footsteps. Oh no, this is not the way to go.
Please.
Yep. Did it again. I lost it. This is the mirrors.
Dang it.
I'm not the only one today. Yahoo! Oh my god.
Well, come on, there are like maybe 500 mirrors in this whole fucking place.
Maybe we can go through this?
I don't think so. This is the cross area. This doesn't help.
Oh yeah.
Plus you're gonna go insane. Dark.
Five.
Zero on the right, I think. Oh no. No, it's not.
First one was five, right?
I didn't actually see. Maybe you can't do it anymore because we already got what you wanted from here.
Think so. Dang it! So this side is a no-go. Do we have anything in here though?
I don't think so. What the heck is that freaking mirror?
It's the one with the rolling cord or whatever.
Yeah. I think it was this one.
Oh, yeah.
And then get door. There we go.
They definitely didn't make it easier on this. Well, the locomotive is coming. Yahoo! My eye still hurts. That's not good.
Now we place the thingy. Yeah. After it starts singing, go to the mirror. You know, the door that we can open? That one.
That's on right?
No, in the right. That one.
Oh, this one.
No! Oh my god, the one in front of you. That one.
Oh yeah. I thought it was that door somewhere, my bad.
No. There's one door all the way to the top-ish. Okay, let's just go to the left first. Yeah, that way. Maybe you... no? Or I don't think so. No, weird sound, go away from it. Go away from the door! You don't hear the bloody sound?
Yeah, but I was kind of was what the fuck is that floating there?
Oh, let's go closer and see. Then we go need to go that way on the right. Then let's go and look at the window a bit. Never mind, let's not.
I need to go where?
Well, I don't freaking exactly remember where exactly, but yeah. Wait a goddamn second, you're more confusing me than ever. Look up. I think that's the one. No, on the left. Left. Go down a bit. That one, on the right.
You that see one? It? Right in front of us.
Yeah, that one.
This one.
I think that's the one. I don't need to hurry by the sound of it.
Yeah, really. Oh, I can drop down. Okay. Well, that's not really helpful at the moment anymore. Crap.
Shit.
Let's go with the test one.
I mean, you can try. I'll try that door and see if it's. But I don't think so.
This one?
Yeah. Just for the. By the sound of it, I don't think it's the right one. Four? No, it's not.
Can't open it. Nope. I need to go all the way up there, right?
Yeah, I think so. I'm not sure because that guy went all the way to the coming place too, so yeah.
Damn, this is the wrong way. She's dancing there? Don't mind us.
Keep dancing. Oh, wait. We'll go across this thingy. The ladder that's like that. Because I remember he's done that. There you go.
And not in Tomb Raider! There we go.
Right over there. Come on. Please be the right door. Yes.
Okay, my headache sank, but it's now back because of all this freaking stairs. And this room is not making it better! What the hell?
We keep going?
I guess so.
Oh, Jesus. Don't kill us?
Okay. And I have no lighter.
Well, yay! Follow the light, I guess.
Chim-chim, is it safe here? Can you still breathe? I have no idea where we are.
Yeah. Only a door. Okay.
You might mean to pick up a lighter.
We are in the closet. Look through the. Yeah, that one.
I'm not here peeking.
And the other thingy?
Mm-hmm. Excuse me? Great. Well, we have our bedroom back. Jeez, we need to clean. Really?
Oh, where's the door? Or close to it, at least. Grab the mirror. That's down there. No, down, down, down. There.
Oh, there. Nice. We survived. Don't ask how we survived. Alrighty then.
Well,
first off, save, save on, accept. There we go.
Nice.
Oy, 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 oy.
That will be, but let me finish this one.
Okay.
So I guess if we go progress room, we'll find a mirror there. Let's go and see. Yeah. There.
Oh, she's a little bit looking around.
Hey, dragging my feet. Back.
I want a nap. Yeah, oh yeah. Wait, what? There you go. I was like, shouldn't there be a light?
Yep.
So, we need to do the first one still, and the third one. And no idea what this is.
Yeah, fourth one or something?
I have no idea. So, yeah, let's, continue with where we left off, because, yeah. Light switches, can you stop, please? So, we need to get our camera.
Well, first we need to actually the first chapter.
Oh yeah, which one is the first chapter?
All the way upstairs.
Are the doors now open, by the way? Yep. This one, right?
Yeah.
You found it, okay. Lucy's chapter. Yep. Okay. What did we do here again? Oh yeah, lighter. So light up. Nope. 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 Didn't expect you there. Okay, nothing in here. This one we saw already. Anything here? Any closures? And no. Don't mind us. What the F? Guys, games is not, the game is not glitchy at all. It's just normal. Right.
It just fly in the freaking look on this on the right here. In the, I don't even know what the fuck it's called. Left there. Is there? No, it's not. The frick are all the freaking. Ah, that was funny. Oh, we found another glitch.
Yep. Oh, we found another pill somewhere in the closet.
Makes sense.
Wait, this one we don't need anymore, right?
I don't believe so. I mean, at least in this chapter, no.
Okay, well, there we go.
And even the compass. So yeah, we could replace it with pills, or just drop this.
Oh.
So. Well, that thing is still there. Doll. On the right. We didn't pick it up. Or we did, but we
we did, but yeah.
But yeah.
Well, we have pills up the wazoo at the moment, so that's a good thing. The only thing that we are missing is a lighter. Okay, I don't think the pizza in the bottle oil is good anymore. May I look in my own fridge without disturbance?
I think there is probably a lighter here on the right on the basement. Between the two doors. I think you have the basement key. On the right.
Yep, there is.
The front door in front of you. It's not open.
You can screw off. Okay, we have here and there a little bit of light, but I'm totally lost. And I'm getting a problem again.
What problem?
For some reason my left contact lens is not sticking around. Kind of floating everywhere. But still, where the hell do I need to go?
I'm as confused as you.
Oh,
you have the items here. And you won't find any.
That will help.
It'll. Oh god. Not creepy at all.
Why is there a mirror here?
Well, it was there already. Seriously, what do we need to do?
That was not my meaning. Dual wield. Yahoo! Okay, let's not dual wield because. There we go. Well, we got it all in this one, so. Didn't I put that one just on?
No.
Oh, I thought I did. Pill, lighter, candle, fuse box. More pills, more lighters. Yep. We are set. For now. Here is also stuff.
Can we go to her room?
Yeah, I was thinking about it.
There we go.
remember this one. He's down, buddy. Did I miss it or? Daddy.
You can store it? The key item?
No.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's weird. Done. You can stay like that. Because we can go that way anyway.
Yay! Saving! For what reason? Oh yeah. Downstairs. Probably in the living room. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, are we going to...
That's normal. Everybody does that.
Mm-hmm.
Even me.
Meanie, I wanted to watch television. Come on. We need to call the cable guy. Oh, wait a sec. The other one was part two. This was part one. I messed up. What?
Man, this is not real a lady. It's a kid.
Hey, young child. Young adult. Voila. Okay.
Yeah, that way. On the right deep.
Shh.
Yeah.
Put toys back in the place, not yelling, turn off the TV when leaving the...
Leaving the basement. Hello, camera.
Our next best friend.
Yeah, will be.
Much
of a best friend will be.
So yeah, guys, it will be a flit show. Especially when I'm out of lighters. Is she going to kill me again, or...?
Don't get closer, Jesus! Really, come on!
I don't remember!
You need to stay there and watch her and then go back. and pick whatever the fuck she dropped. Simple.
She gone though. Didn't she drop it here?
No. You were supposed to drop it in there, but we already have it. I mean, not here, Jesus. We already played this chapter-ish.
No, start a new game.
Oh, it doesn't seem to matter. Look down then, I don't know. There was supposed to be something here, but I guess not. Yeah, go upstairs. Going into her room? Or no, no. I think it's in the study.
Yeah, that's helping. That's new. Yeah, you scold me about this one. If there's a red sign or blood stain or whatever, you go there, not run away. Yep, I totally remember. Foggy. I have no idea where. Already?
And it was raining?
Can't remember.
Me neither.
Guilt. Poor teddies, they are getting all wet. Yeah, it's a big panda. And another bad teddy bear.
Maybe interact with the ladder.
Then so I'll show up. I'm Lucy. Hello, Lucy. I want to be your friend, Lucy. Okay. Anything else though? We're screwed.
I want to help you. It's not what it seems, Lucy. Your parents wouldn't understand, Lucy. Only you can understand. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it, Lucy. Do it. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it, Lucy. Get rid of it, Lucy. Do it. Get rid of it, Lucy.
What the hell?
I don't know.
Oh, fun time! Crap, where do we need to go again?
Something in this closet?
Nope. That light is now helping or not helping? Yeah, it's helping. Okay. Okay, I have no idea where to go. Is this enough, lad? Lucy, you are making me totally crazy.
I don't know, let's try upstairs again. I have not here where her room is. I don't remember.
Well, I need to take a chill pill. Okay, well, first of all, the door wasn't able to open, so I was like, let's go to the other way, but no.
And it's safe too. Like what?
Ay. Well, break time. And so me and Sophie are really enjoying making the fits for you all, so I really hope you like it. Any ideas and so on, please set it in the comments below. And if you like or dislike, hit the thumbs button, you know, the up and down one. And for more, hit the big red subscribe button. So yeah, as well, Sophie's channel is also featured on my main one. So if you want to see the MMDs, please visit hers. And yeah, me and Zoe will say thank you for watching and see you in the next one.